I'm filling this big nature-themed painting with tiny things. This is day 13. Today, we got a rosy maple moth, honeycomb poking through the canvas, and some snail shells. To get a uniform shape for the honeycomb, I used a little clear bit that comes on the top paintbrushes to protect the bristles. And yeah, I didn't expect it to look that good. Like, I'm tooting my own horn here. It looks good. I don't think I could ever recreate it, but I don't have to, so here we are.